Dupuytren disease can cripple your hands, but there's no cure. Help us find one.